This afternoon, the DEA began extensive raids on medical marijuana facilities in California. Would you put an end to these raids?
Totally. I would deregulate. I mean, there's nothing wrong with marijuana. It's not nearly as addictive as alcohol. And plus, it has some health properties to it. So we deregulate marijuana, let you go buy it in a package store, and then with respect to hard drugs, we turn around, and if you've got a coke problem, go to a doctor, get a prescription, and you can go get it filled at a drugstore, and you can decriminalize the whole addiction problem in this country. Addiction is a public health problem. It is not a criminal problem. We make it criminal, and we do exactly what we did in the 20s. We create the mafia, we create the disrespect for the law, and it doesn't make any sense at all.